A Queensland woman has woken to an unwelcome surprise, bitten by a highly venomous eastern brown snake in her own bed. The woman's family applied bandages to her hand before paramedics arrived. The Life Flight helicopter flew to the Western Downs property where paramedics administered antivenom. She was flown to Toowoomba Hospital, and this morning she is in a stable condition.